want to make sure that this is the part that hooks. This will be on the inside of the tire. And this part is like the clamp, clasp, or whatever you want to call it. So that you want that point on the outside of the tractor. Like this. That clasp is on the outside. So I'm going to have to flip these chains around. And then the type of chains I have, there's a welded piece on them. I don't know if you can see that or not. And you want those pointed toward the ground. So right now that's how I have it laid out. You don't want those touching the tire. You want those biting into the ground while you drive.
Definitely helps to have another person help you with this. They can hold on to the chain while you work out the slack, pulling the chain over the top of the lugs of the tire and getting it as tight as possible.
Chain. I bungeed it from the other side of this shaft to the bottom, and then it doesn't get caught in the axle.
See how bouncy the ride is right now because the tires are underinflated. So we put some air in both of them and that smoothed out the ride. I drove the tractor for a few minutes and then retightened the chains to gain a couple lengths. I added the bungees and we're good to go.